Good night.
Spellman, he was exactly your age. That was, he was about 4 years and 10 months old.
Looks like a birthday.
So Belvin's first fish at Pickerel Lake. Isn't that something?
The swing.
Back up, Kim! Kim, back up!
Kick it, come on! Front line, Lord!
Get after it, front line!
Nice shot!
Get after it!
Get
after it! Get after it, front line! Get going!
Come on, guys.
Help him out, Orange! We're getting a Belvin!
Come on now, Orange!
We're getting a Belvin!
Aunt Louie's mom.
That's my aunt.
Mm-hmm. Kiki!
You were too happy.
Next floor.
You weren't too happy in there, were you, Rebecca? Look at this.
Why do you think I was a water girl?
And there's a kitty cat. What did the kitty say?
Is that a water boy, Mommy? Is
the baby sleeping? Sure.
Sure.
Say sure.
Sure.
Only one for you.
Upstairs and outfit, and they've got hundreds of dollars of pictures, and we never look at them. And so I do think that what you could do with these tapes is, after a year has passed, then use them over.
Yeah. Oh yes.
Because nobody
not to look at them after a year, just put them in again.
Yeah, put them in again.
I mean, if you start looking through them again, you think, oh, I can't get rid of them.
Well, if you wanted that one tape, for instance, of a birthday party or something, maybe you want to save that. But if it's a trip to the Adirondacks or whatever, you know, after we never look at our old films.
That's the one. Now, Don, you're going to have to move around a bit, you know.
Should I get these papers?
No, that's
no. Oh, yes, a big part.
I have a lot more, but
we'll get a little
bit. All right, here's a piece of paper for you. I'm going to have some plates. How many of us are there? There's
you
five
want to
of
right
you.
There.
If you go opposite the hinges,
grandfather.
Anytime you push the door opposite the way the hinge went.
Today, if I want,
I'll
have
No, you can't have your birthday today, because your birthday is tomorrow.
Oh,
well.
Right.
Mom, can I share this with you?
Pogo stick.
I think I cut your head off now.
I want to see you guys pogo on the driveway. That's going to be a lot of fun to see anybody on that.
Oh, for goodness sake.
One thing is that you don't say Rick, do you?
Well, no, you don't.
You can't say Rick, the way people are out now.
What is this?
The way things are done now is...
Oh, no, they don't expect that, I think.
What's
that
called?
Oh. Stick when you're waving
yes,
it around.
Yes, for goodness sakes, don't hold it. Put it down or hold it straight up and down beside your body.
Down.
Up and down beside, no, not that way, up. That's the way.
That's the
way. Well, I like to play a game, but we have to play the game the way it should be played, not the way you're playing it right now.
You just throw bat balls around.
Don't grab them when I'm shooting.
No, we have to get the
triangle.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to. Put them all in, but you're going to have to play the game right, and so is Rebecca. Put them all the balls down. Oh, no, I don't. No, I'll drink it.
I think we have orange juice.
No, I'll just drink the rum with just not as rum.
Okay.
That's a good way to drink.
Oh, how very nice. Oh, I hope you didn't have to go out and buy the things, Alex.
Now, you two are going for the strikes. You two are on the same team. You're going for the strikes.
Are they?
That's a strike. Good shot, almost. Now it's you.
I knew it. He went today and got them, didn't he?
This is all this music.
Oh, this, I love this music. Is it Alec Cavney's tapes, or did you get it?
Yeah, I got the 8-track today, and I talked to
Stuart.
Hello, John. Merry Christmas.
Because it's music.
It's
a sound.
What is this here? The Peruvian sweep?
No,
Oh.
calling you back to me.
Hi, Donald. You like onions? Here.
Babushka. That's Russian. Babushka. It takes three boys 4 days to do the work. How many days would it take a man?
Four.
You're advanced. She's ahead of you in school. Are you ready? Are you ready? You have a bucket that's full of water, and the bucket holds 2 gallons. And all you have is the bucket. You have no other containers. And I say, I want 2 gallons of water, please. How can you be sure that I get 2 gallons of water?
Well, like it might be marked.
There's no marking, it's just a bucket. The bucket holds 4 gallons. We want 2 gallons of water.
Oh, then you just mark where they're halfway.
How do you mark it?
Well, you...
The bucket has a funny shape, you know.
Yeah.
How do you know what it... All right, you flunk that one. You take it and you tip it. Like this. You keep on tipping it until the water is at that part down there and up to this edge. It'll run out until you have half the bucket full.
I
some of it misdirected, of course. But the customs and the customs were more concerned about the kiwi fruit than anything else.
Gun in disguise.
Ah. A banana gun.
Yeah. Ah. Not sure how strong our tea is, but I'm sure we can suffer with noise. And next time it will be. Actually, I think the cotton teapot has a little.
What you got there, Donald?
Yep.
Sand? Up there.
Daddy.
Fred was in front of me, no fair.
Oh, be quiet.
Do it again.
Okay.
Okay, this is pen this way. Mark. Oh, wait, where to? To the Suburban. So how about Grand? Your foot is in.
Go!
Go!
Almost disappeared before it was rebuilt this way, I guess.
I would guess so, because it looks like the train comes through and doesn't stop, and it was
great need for coal trains to be stopping here.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is true.
Hello.
Oh.
Where were you?
Quick!
Oh, goodness.
It's
that's a problem when it's not cold, right? Oh, goodness. Oh, well, we might as well
We're waiting to see an Amtrak train.
It's sort of
shades
of the Greytown. It's a historical, isn't it? It's very grand.
It won't go back together, honey.
Really pressurized.
Oh, you do have the microphone on, so that would come
went
through.
Off with a whoop.
Would you like a little glass of wine with your tea? Okay.
You mean while you've got it,
while it's
uncooked,
while it's popping,
never say no.
Never say no.
The teapot just potash drainers in them. Have you got any milk or do you have powder? Find anywhere interesting to dine?
Oh, all sorts of places and good smells, but
did
nothing
you?
Definite.
Functioning well.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Are these your boys' cap things?
No. Mm-hmm. Astonishing.
Let's keep going, kid.
Mm-hmm. Humans, they don't know human people loose.
Digga Grandfather get the shower put in that he wanted?
Yes, he had a nice shower. It's a flexible arm so you can take it off and move it around. They only seem to use it in temple. It looks a lot like the Toma. You know, if you remember, as you came down, there was the navigator's area on your left there. And you walked down, but the meeting area is split. The bigger table's on the right side and a small table.
There's a chipmunk.
you have a ski so I can take a movie of you. Feed everybody.
Oh, it's a miniature checkerboard. See? No.
Mm-hmm.
tuna kebab.
I miss you in the
get the monster up.
Japanese. It was pretty clear, wasn't it?
I got this all on film, Belden. You're going back.